Alright, we need to make it over there. I don't know why I keep doing that. Oh, we're taking more damage. Okay, we survived it. Awesome! Stop going into her inventory. Okay. Whew. That was crazy. Wait, is that just a shadow? Oh. Of course, it's getting dark again. God. Okay, I've defeated him, kitty. And we got all these other scrolls. We're gonna have to come back here to get those. Can I tell him we've defeated him? Nira has been dealt with. Fear not. So, I'm back here because we never went through this door. So, that's not east. That's east. Monsters. Resting is too dangerous. There are monsters in the vicinity. Yeah, I see them. How about here? It won't work if we don't have rations. Works. Well, after we wait a while, it works. How many hours do we need now? The full 8? Magical shield. Spell failed 4 times in a row. Weapon. This easier not doing it in combat and wasting all these rounds. God damn. Using up all her mana. Ah! It finally worked. Alright. Save. Melvin's not up to full, but... exactly, but that's okay. Now we'll fight you. Minor demons. It's too far away, I don't know. Oh, I keep forgetting to switch them. Oh, no. Not loading state. Hopefully this will be our last battle with these things. I'm gonna slide with these guys now. There's only one there. Bonk, bonk on the head. Ouch. Move him over. Attack that. Small healing stream. Hopefully we'll be able to pick up whatever we find here. We have to come back here anyway to get the rest of those scrolls. Earth sliding away here. We're still moving people around now. Valden, critical hit. Oh, he did 127 points. I caught it that time. That is awesome. That works out. We'll be healing now. She's doing alright. Just have her attack range this time. Nice, that one's down. Well, the only problem now... she wants to come over and help. Just do Wind Devil. Hey, this is how his mouth opens like that. Some interesting facial expressions, that's for sure. Start moving over. By the time I get there, well, one of them will be dead. Collar this one. But then I can finish exploring this house. That one's dead. Rocking and rolling ya. Could all wail on you now. Is over. Sabine! Level 21. 108 life points. 320 power points total. 94 spell learning points. And 117 training points. Valden, level 18. And yes, we all did level up the same way last time when we defeated Nira. So Valden now has 178 life points. 106 power points. 49 spell learning points and 69 training points. These things are giving great experience. Yeah, there's something over there. I don't even know what I'm up to as far as episodes. I mean, obviously when I process this, I'll know. Okay, this looks important. At first, you only see a thick mist in the crystal ball. Then the picture clears, and suddenly you are looking down from the sky above Lyramion. You clearly see a huge ship sailing through the air. Citrine believes the figure at the railing is a dwarf. Cool. We can't take this, we can only look at it. What if other people look at it? Edgel believes it's a dwarf. Alright, looks like we're all seeing the same thing. Okay. Oh, there's another one. You see a very blurred image of a forest. As the image clears, you notice that you have never seen such trees on Lyramion. Even the birds in this forest are strange. At one point, you discover several dwarfs fighting their way through the thick undergrowth. Then the picture disappears. Any more that I missed? No. Except just these two. It kind of looks like there might be a hidden area here. Let's see if there is. And if not, we'll get the hell out of here. To the south. There's an empty area. It's a little suspicious, but... Well, it certainly was interesting. Be able to pick up these things. Citrine and Valden could carry plenty of weight. Nelvin could carry some, but he doesn't have many slots open. There's just so many. Crazy. So her weight's full already. No. Her slots are... See, she's got the weight. Music's crazy. Okay, we got all these. Oh, they don't like us to sit in them. And then there's scrolls here as well. Great healing. I like that. We stacked that changed dust. Alright, so then we've got those two, and I think that's it. That goes out. We're gonna have to come back here. Store this stuff in our house and then come back. I mean, who needs to buy stuff when you have so many of these? We're full. See if some of them... I did get the Thunderbolt this time. Fireball. He's stacking that waterfall. Stacking that one. Find persons and identification. Well, we got most of these. Witch Crown back. Give her the... She can't carry the hat. Because she took it off her head, so we didn't empty a slot here. You can have that. This way. You can have that. And you can wear that. So then you can take that. Oh, she can carry the... Okay, good. So the only one... We just have to get these. We'll come back. Alright, we got both of these. Okay. Done! I'm not sure. Okay, the boat is here. Okay, I'm gonna call in an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We're gonna head back to the house next episode and store some of these, because I could sell a few of them that would stack with the dealer's other stuff. Mostly in Ilion, I believe. but as for the rest, we'll put them in our house for now. Till we find out what to do with them, we may learn some of them. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.